planet-making travel accessible for people with disabilities, one trip at a time. Presented by Neha Arora, founder of Planet Abled from India and the Accessible Tourism Parallel Session on 21st of February, 2018 at 12 p.m. Identification of the challenge: few people without disabilities have had interaction with people with disabilities. Fear of unknown, inaccessibility, communication barriers and stigmas stopped them from traveling. People with disabilities remain in similar disability groups. India not considered an accessible travel destination. Market potential of accessible tourism in India: equivalent potential sizes between 600,000 and 900 million people, which is roughly 10% of total population. Aging population over 60 would be 16.5% of total population by 2030. India's tourism ranks 7th in the world in terms of its total contribution to country's GDP. Innovative practice call an universal design concept implemented in travel for the first time. Unique buddy program makes everyone travel together. Gifted Tour Program consulting to travel fraternity to become barrier-free bespoke sensory experiences for each disability. Planet Abled Journey Call and travel solo, with family, friends or colleagues, join our group trips or go on a romantic getaway. Heritage, adventure, wellness, spirituality-based customized holidays. First ever rafting trip for people with disabilities and now gearing up for the first ever adaptive skiing trip in India. Target audience of Planet Abled includes people with vision, hearing and speech, mobility impairment. People with learning and intellectual disabilities as well. When accompanied by family, senior citizens, people without disabilities as travel buddy and inclusive organizations and educational institutions. Planet Abled generates revenue from holiday and local city tours, corporate excursions, pottery and art workshops, greet me jet or jethas, consulting to hospitality and travel fraternity to become barrier-free. Travel buddy, shopping buddy and any buddy services. Impact of Planet Abled: 350 unique experiences so far for all. Travel buddy concept created ripple effects in society. Awareness of hospitality industry happened and now various tourism boards are keen on barrier-free travel. Replication by big mainstream travel companies. Cross-cultural communication. Experiences of travelers. Golan love the adventurous mode, being 100% blind. Tombs can be so interesting. No half measures. Amazing experience and fabulous tour. True example of inclusion. Ropeway and boat ride on a wheelchair. They are awesome. I will return soon. Could explore tough places with Planet Able to excellent service. Pictures of our journeys. Clockwise from top left, girl with her two friends on wheelchair on each side. Girl with her travel buddy making her traveler fill the map at Monument Group on the rafting boat. A person on wheelchair at the edge of cliff and mountains. Pictures of our journeys. Clockwise from top left, deaf girl with multiple disabilities drumming. A couple enjoying mountains. Lady on wheelchair helping a blind girl understand arches with help of travel buddy. Down syndrome boy doing pottery. Two guys enjoying drinks. Group tour picture. Success stories. Quillant journey from a 6 hours tour to adventures of 20 days across 30 plus destinations. Curated Access 2 Travel Conference to promote accessible tourism. Served International Blind Cricket Team of Australia and Rio Paralympian from Canada. India Responsible Tourism Award by Outlook Traveller and World Travel Market, London. Road ahead. Kulan gearing up for first ever adaptive skiing trip in India. Consulting to properties and travel companies to become barrier free. Increase the impact of gift-a-tour. Advocacy in India for travel and tourism accessibility and work along with public and private institutions to achieve that goal.